And can some iconic scenes. I mean, speaking about famous films, that scene in Risky Business, there you are in your socks and your undies, you slide out. And what an iconic moment. Were you aware on that day when you were filming that scene that it would be as memorable as it is?
I didn't know that. I didn't know that. I just knew when we were doing it, the director, Paul Brickman, a wonderful director, he just...
Do you want to recreate that?
There were five cameras that were getting the position for that.
I just ad-libbed that. We just went through it. Yeah, I did. He showed me the opening frame and the composition. He goes, look, how do, you know, and I tried to go across at one point, and it was too sticky. So what I did was is I dusted the floor and then put stick on the other side so that I would get center frame on that. And then I wore the socks, and then that's how I finally did it, to figure out how to get that smooth, right on the beat kind of flow that got me there. And then I just went around the room and was dancing. And I mean, that's something that I did as a kid at home.
What, you know? Dancing in your jocks around?
Dance around the room, listen to music, you know, yeah, absolutely.
Wow, fun times at your house.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, we have so much
more
to chat about.
Do that. Come on. Never?
You don't know Waleed very well.
I do that on the street.
Stay right there at home, and you, Mr. Tom Cruise, if that's okay. We're going to be joined by the mummy herself, Sophia Patella, after the break. We'll be back in a moment.
This one is really old. I'm going to stick my neck out and say it's 17th century. They're very, very collectible. A piece like this would make at least £12,000 to £15,000.